I really love the Dovo case, and as soon as you showed it on the very first Mac Break show, I ordered one all the way to San Francisco. I live in Australia. But now I have to say, I'm not very happy with it, because it doesn't protect the iPad properly from the front. During a recent visit with my stepson, we were passing it across the table, and a minor slip allowed it to contact the edge of a bowl, and now, as you can see, it's actually taken a chip out of the front. So, as you can see now, I've swapped back to a leather case, which has an edge that goes all the way around to protect it, because as much as I love my Dodo case, I love my iPad more, and don't want any real chips out of it.